Achievement Award in Broadcasting. Please welcome Sonny Duke Okoson.
Glamorous atmosphere at the Empire TV and award night as the sights and sounds of the occasion depicted an aura of a well-planned program. The chief editor, Empire TV, Jojo Dominic, welcoming guests said the awardees have distinguished themselves in the profession. He said their roles in the media have impacted so much on the society, hence the choice to honor them.
It's amazing to have every year celebrate all the legends, those people who paved way for us. I didn't really expect that it's gonna go like this. I am just beyond excited. I'm gonna scream right now. Ah! Thank you, Edo State. Thank you to all the legends that came out. Empire Lifestyle Magazine, we are so appreciative.
Manager Programs, ITV and Radio, Sonny Duke Okoson, who is also one of the recipients, thanked the Empire organization for the honor and assured to continuously do his best in the media profession.
This is a lifetime achievement award. I'll call it the icing on the cake for this year 2021. Very special year for me. I want to say big thanks to Icons Award for this honor.
Some of the awardees, who include Adesua Lato, a renowned media practitioner, also gave God all the glory for the recognition and promised to do more.
It's a great honor to me, to my organization, Gold Point Media and Consultancy, and I assure you that we'll continue to do our best.
See, tonight they shocked me because I never expected it. I'm super excited. I want to say thank you to God Almighty for making this possible.
As for me, I want to dedicate this to all my fans all over the world and to the Most High, you know, for inspiration and direction.
I don't know what to say, I'm short of words, but thank you very much, Icons Award. I love you guys. God bless you.
Thank Empire TV and Magazine for the opportunity to be recognized, you know, and thank God Almighty for giving us this talent. And
oh, this is awesome. This is beautiful. This is, I would say, I'm overwhelmed right now.
It's a big one for me, and I want to thank the organizers that they've done so much.
Yeah, to me, this award is superb. It's dope because it's better than the one they've been doing previous year. And to me, this is the best award I've ever seen.
Lucky Omosi reports that various artists performed at the event to add spice. Efosa Wangwe reporting.